having you guys coming out. It's like really rad being from Hawaii to check out some cool bands, and tonight you guys are gonna see a lot of rad bands. So just think of us as intermission. Okay? And here comes a glam rock song, because you guys all look pretty glam, right?
Thank you.
guys after us?
Oh, dude.
Awesome night. This is our last night on our whole tour. We spent 2 months here. It's really nice. Seriously, you guys should... Have anyone been to Hawaii?
That's cool.
Holy crap!
I went to
okay. Mahalo, Queen Hall, my people are put a home. I'll tell you why.
Oh. Like
hey, you know I'm lying. That was
oh, yeah. Bill,
yes.
Sally,
this is a song about having nothing in your head.
For his
and yard maintenance industry, which is thriving in Hawaii. And our motto, grass always grows. Hence, we'll always have a job. This is one, it's called a sprinkler, Justin. It's like this, and the slow parts. You understand?
That's an awesome one.
Yeah, here's a good one. And also, there's the lawnmower, which I just learned tonight. So you kind of get, yeah? You start off, it's kind of hardcore. Yeah. My favorite part is this.
Pull backwards.
Do that for a living, that's how we finance it.
Oh, yeah! Oh, man, Letterman?
Yeah! All right, this is a song about a guy I know named Dave Letterman.
I'm gonna go to the
tell you that.
Where'd you stand on there? Are you going back up? Back up.
That's going to be a long
ride, really.
I know.
45,
never mind. They're emo, they hated us because we smiled. It's illegal to smile in the moment.
And like Santa Rosa's closer than like Livermore.
Thank you. No refunds. Can I get my money back? All you gotta do is a hit between the lights off. I get it.
Yeah,
we're just gonna play one more song. Is this getting out of the round? Yeah, two more songs.
And he like three times like walked through the bathroom.
He's like, talking about rock and stay. Yeah.